You more than anyone know how dangerous Axul is.
Why were they allowed to speak with him?
They aren't children anymore. We can't control their every move. You remember how you were. Please, Jaal.
I'll bring them home.
Are you okay?
Three of my brothers and sisters have joined the Roka. Axul has poisoned them with his hatred of aliens.
And your mothers want you to bring them back.
The Roka have made camp at the forge. Many consider it the birthplace of our civilization. Axul likely believes this bold move will create more fanatics for his cause. Ryder, he has my family. But I don't think I can do this alone.
You don't have to. Just tell me the time and place.
No hesitation. You are a good friend. I have a contact who's been monitoring the Roka. I'll set up a rendezvous with her.
Entering atmosphere, LZ in sight.
Jaal, you made it.
Kvint and the others?
No. All traffic and communication from the forge have stopped. It's under Axul's control now.
Any advice on how to get inside?
My shuttle can drop you nearby, but that's about all I can do. Ephra doesn't want to make enemies of the Roka unless we have to.
We'll keep a low profile.
Avka says you need a ride to the forge.
The quieter, the better.
Not a miracle worker, but I'll do my best. You ready?
Let's do this. Jaal, you sure you want me here? Bring in an outsider.
We'll give the Roka a different perspective. Just follow my lead. We'll get my family back.
Be easier if we knew what. Where to find your family?
The Moshai brings all of her students to the forge. I know my way around. The Govatan, a welcome center, is up ahead. It's deserted. The Govatan is usually filled with travelers.
Avka said no traffic in or out.
Doesn't explain where everyone went.
Where are the Roka?
Why is the forge so important?
It's one of the few ruins that predates the Scourge. We don't have many of those left.
Do not be fooled by kindness. The Milky Way aliens are...
You hear that?
I thought you said you got them all.
I did. They must have.
Alien, kill it.
Counted for. What does that mean?
Were they rounding them up?
So much for going in quiet!
Didn't give us a choice!
Surrender's not an option with your Roka. Take them out!
Kill them! Bring their bodies to us too! Rokar, all sides!
Don't give them an opening!
Some are.
Sharp! Area clear. Any sign of your family?
No.
The Rokar know we're here. Maybe that will flush them out. Wherever the Angara went, they left a lot of supplies behind.
Stuff you'd want to take with you.
Aya and the Resistance provide support. If the Ket destroyed the Forge, it would be a terrible blow.
Fear the aliens.
This also part of the Govatan?
Living quarters. For the archaeologists. Though the Rokar have obviously made themselves.
Really?
Axel came, we must leave the forge for our own safety. Brigon and a few others resisted. The Rokar knocked them out, then forced them onto the ship. I thought Axel was here to protect us. Why must we leave?
Explains where the researchers are. It's locked. Sam, any suggestions?
I detect electrical wiring underground, Pathfinder. You can use the scanner to follow the wires.
There's a bridge to the ruins beyond those doors. My family should be there.
I take it the Rokar didn't want us going that way. How are we going to get to them now?
We'll have to jump down.
Now what?
Up the hill.
We've got company! Sharpshooters!
We need to get higher ground!
Axul must have sent reinforcements!
Take them out! We can't let them reach the nest!
Beautiful. The Angara who built it knew their stuff.
Up that ledge.
I count three. Wait! I know those voices.
Lathu! Go for backup!
Lathu! Wait! Stop! It's Jaal. Jaal, is that you? Our mothers sent me. All of them?
Did our mothers send this human too?
I'm Ryder, Pathfinder with the Initiative.
I should kill you right now.
Tevint, please.
Why'd they send you? Because we've lost enough to the Ket. They're afraid to lose you to this insane cause.
But, Jaal...
I want you to meet my friend, Sara, so you can see that Aksul is wrong.
Trust me. We have as much to give you as you have to give us. We all win.
Who cares?
The Angara don't want anything you have.
We don't need you.
Jaal, our mothers want us to live truthfully.
It's because I love my mother that I will die for this cause.
Aksul is going to blow this place
up. Lathu!
That's why he sent the researchers away.
Stop.
He has bombs.
Talking.
Stolen from your people.
Those bombs go off, it'll look like the Initiative did it.
We have to disarm them.
Give
me! No. The bombs. In the forge. I'm okay, Jaal. I'll be fine.
You gonna make it?
I hate Aksul. Don't let him win.
You got it.
I'm glad you're here. In those bones. If Aksul's willing to blow up the forge, there's nothing he won't do. Ryder, if he shows up...
I know. Follow your lead.
Are already set.
How long do we have?
A few minutes at most.
Less talking, more shooting!
Now the others! Watch your head!
Jaal! Jaal! I killed that thought! I killed him! I'm so sorry!
He's not dead. You are lucky.
I lost my mind, Jaal. I want to go home.
But the cause! I joined because of you!
I shot our brother!
Don't leave
Let her go. I only want soldiers who are committed to our cause. Not weaklings who stand by and watch the destruction of our people at the hands of aliens.
You recruit kids and make them fight their family. It's sick, and so are you.
I speak for our people, and I say, you're done, Helios. Martyr me. Please. I dare you.
I don't kill unarmed, crazy people.
They move onto our planets. They take our resources, make us weak.
I've watched Ryder make planets habitable!
Exactly. And they'll never let us forget
She rescued our beloved Moshai.
I know.
Saved her life.
I know. Stop defending them.
The Moshai trusts Ryder and...
Stop! We've been fighting the wrong enemy. Maybe the enemy is this traitor.
Is he?
Jaal?
Don't! The Moshai trusts Ryder. You've become a danger to your own people. Walk away.
Or I kill you and reveal the resistance for the traitors they are! I love my people. Come on. Let's get you home.
You okay?
Yeah. Thanks.
I'm so sorry, Lafu. I never...
Couldn't even kill me at short range. They are here. Let's give them a minute. Thank you for trusting me. Killing Axul would have made the Rokar stronger.
He shot you.
I'm glad he did. It exposed how far he'd fallen.
I was really worried.
It will heal. All scars do. We should get back. I want to say goodbye before my family heads home.